Plus, it was like a bumpy-ass ride, so it didn't work. All right, Unparalleled Football Quad Box Break number 4. Here's National Pack, the Encore bonus there. So the 30, 31st, and 32nd spot, all going to get one of those breaker packs. Nothing serial numbered higher than 5 in there. So like I said, when you guys see them, jump up on them. I don't know why you're scared about it. It's the same stuff that was out of the National. All right, so here's everybody up in it. Thanks again, guys. Don't forget, too, BGS Mail Day, I believe it's at the end of... I don't know if it's at the end of this week or not. It might be. I think the 14th, yeah. So at the end of this week. So we'll definitely crack some boxes this week as well. And since there's a football game on tomorrow, I might have to find something a little special for us. Dig way back. All right, so we know the hits all the way back here. Second to last card, 33 out of 49, Von Bell. Going to New Orleans. And all base. All base. I like it. How about a little Paxton Lynch? 15 out of 99. Going to Denver. Get a little focus in there for Denver. Hurricane Boy 03. Do what you do there, brother. With a little Paxton Lynch. And then you got, what do we got here? Larry Fitz out of 49. Going to those Cardinals. So 21-12. There you go, bud. Moritz Boehringer, and that's out of 299 going to Minnesota. Just a nice little patch. And this is a little thicker. All right, may have a little something in here. Anything? Nope. Devontae Adams out of 199 going to Green Bay. But all this stuff looks really slick. Then you got Joe Montana out of 99 going to KC. So Mike N, not only a little double dip in there for you, bub. Get yourself a breaker pack, a little Montana. But dude, KC hit earlier today with a 5 out of 5 patch to DeMarcus Robinson. MG is my specialty, right? I pull the teams that you don't have in that break. I'm just joking, man. All right, next box. We're in round quad number 4, so we'll get through it. Don't you worry. Here's Laquon Treadwell, 299, going to Minnesota. Junk, dude, Moose Knuckle. Laquon Treadwell, Moose Knuckle. Don't Google that. Please don't. Little crotch, the crotchal region. It's the pleats in the pants, isn't it? Okay, so... Oh, Warren Sapp out of 10 going to Tampa Bay. Oh, goodness. Yep. Then Alex Collins, 299. Somebody inevitably will Google it, and it will not be a pretty sight. It will haunt you. All right, ODB, Eli. And that is out of 99. Dude, all of the national packs and the gold packs look so good. I mean, I was watching dudes at the Super VIP just racking up stuff left and right. And like I said, the gold packs are selling for about 15 a pack. So, and that's why I'm not going to open them either. You know, because I want you guys to determine if... Because if you racked up, you know, 10 packs... That was Jameis Winston at 99. If you racked up 10 gold packs throughout... I don't know. I mean, $150? Easy. So I don't want to be the one to open up your packs. I want you guys to do that, which is always fun, too. Braxton. Why do I... You know what? Is it too early to tell... I'm kind of digging it. If you guys don't know, I put together a rookie patch auto set every year. This is Braxton Miller, 46 out of 49. So every year I put together an RPA set. What was it last year? In 15. Did I do something for 15? I don't think I did. I need to pick one out for 15 and do something out of 15. I think I just got busy with the newborn and all that stuff. But 14, I did two of them. I did black gold RPS, or the RPS set. I didn't do one in 2013 because the class wasn't as strong. But 12, I did contenders RPS, which pretty slick. Got them all graded 9.5 with a 10, which is a pretty nice little collection. But I might put together this RPA set. A lot of glitter. Here's Jimmy Garoppolo at a 199 going to the Patriots. So that Braxton went to Zadabi. See, I don't know, AD. I mean, do you always have your Google Safe Search off? That's risky. Okay. Okay. How about 4 out of 5? Let's get physical, Average Joe. How about Roger Staubach? 4 out of 5. You want to get something graded, bro? You want to? Come on, man. Average Joe just looking strong. To quite strong right there. Dude, that is a ridiculous hit. So you're telling me you're going to put vet autos up in this joint too, huh? Okay, okay. Nick Vannett, 99. Going to Seattle. Hey now. Hey, Cam. All right. You're fine, Cam, I promise. Out of 49, Cam Newton going to Carolina. So, Luckett, you're in there, bud. That's why we have these nice super secret ultra pro mats down here. Just in case any of these cards want to get a little squirrely. Just in case. All right, Baby Dez, 49, going to Dallas. Dallas doing work. And a last but not least. All right, you got Jack Lambert. That's at a 99, going to Pittsburgh. All right. You saying 50 for the Roger Spanky? Is that what you're saying? All right, final box in here. This is the quad box break number 4. So we'll crack into a fresh case for number 5 here coming up. But a pretty solid case overall. I'm calling one more really nice RPA up in here. Paxton Lynch again. Here we go. That's out of 99. Going to Denver. We hit a couple nice Connor Cooks out of here as well. Here's Peyton Manning, 43 out of 49. And got, was that Mikey Evans? Yeah, sure. Out of 99, Tampa Bay. Mike Evans. Our boy, Alex Collins, out of 25. Going to Seattle. Spanky's offering 50, Average Joe, for the Roger. 4 out of 5. You got an offer on the table. All base there. Darren McFadden, 99. Back to Dallas. Dallas cleaning house here. 2 more packs left in round number 4. All base there. And come on. Come on. All right, it's our boy Wendell. 3 out of 199. And that's going to Philadelphia. Who's got Flipadelphia? Way up there. Hey, Miller, go blue. Three out of 199. All right. Hey, so not bad with the Staubach at 4 out of 5. Little vet auto action. Hey, we got another case we're going to knock out right now. So let me go ahead and get this one saved.